Get in Nerevar, you absolute slut muffin. I've prepared a limo for us to depart to the strip club. Of course I'm fucking drunk. Now get in. Papa Dagoth's ready to become a daddy to these sad women. Just fucking get in! Did you bring extra cash? I have need for some, as the price of luxury dances has skyrocketed since the pandemic. The fuck you mean they don't take cash? What in Azura's gaping asshole do they use? What kind of shithole doesn't take cash? I'll just use my credit card. Okay, Nerevar, here's my card. Get as many drinks as you like, and maybe even a dance or two. Attention everyone, all the drinks are on me tonight!
Evil saints in my brain!
Word! He's outside, I think, dude.
Nerevar, I'm back over here. Nerevar, I have realized the tragic mistake I have been leading the last few weeks. Sadly, yes, my body is able to withstand the strongest of meads and skoomas, but goddamn, a four loco hits different. Getting back to the point, I've come to the sad realization as to what I've been doing to myself. You see, Nerevar, ever since the raping incident with the panda, I've purposefully been drowning out my thoughts with anything I could get my hands on. Instead of addressing the situation head-on, I've been trying to ignore and suffocate the mental trauma within me, which has only led to more pain and suffering. Last night I went into the back room to get the luxury dance, as you saw, but what you didn't see was that they drugged me and cut out my kidney. I initially awoke in a bathtub, but passed out again and awoke here. Plus, my credit card got maxed out, so I'm broke now. Again. Oh, I'll be all right. Nothing a healing potion can't fix. But in regards to my credit card, I'm totally fucked. But like I was saying, I am so sorry for how I've been acting out. Starting now, I am done drowning out my sorrows to finally solve my problems once and for all. Come, Nerevar. We are going to commit arson at the local panda zoo. But before that, can you help me up and bring me to a clinic for a test? They may have given me herpes before taking out my kidney. A healing potion can regrow an organ, but cure an STD, even a god knows its limits. Subscribe for more videos in the future. Or don't, I don't really care, I get paid to read this script regardless.